6 reasons why rabbits are not the best pets. They consume their own waste. Gross, huh? Because the rabbit's food is so difficult to digest, it produces two types of feces, one hard dry pellet and one mushy black ball. The rabbit will eat this soft one again, allowing their digestive system to try to extract nutrients from the food once more. It's similar to a cow chewing its cud, however, instead of half barfing up partially digested food, the rabbit takes the partially digested food that has been pooped out. Number 6. Rabbits require a lot of cleanup work. Every day, the average rabbit will leave up to 500 pellets behind in his or her wake. Even the tiniest rabbits produce over 300 pellets each day, which you must collect and manage. This component of animal care applies to cats, dogs, and other animals as well, but their feces is more difficult to collect. Their cages have a strong odor since the feces collect quickly, despite the fact that the bedding appears to be clean on the exterior. To avoid this disadvantage from occurring, you will need to either clean out the cage on a regular basis or offer the bunny more time outside in the yard. Number 5. Rabbits need to be inside during extreme temperature events. Bunnies are extremely sensitive to changes that occur in their surrounding environment. When the weather gets too hot or too cold, they become less friendly since they are uncomfortable with their surroundings. It will be necessary to bring the animal inside for the duration of the adverse weather conditions that occur at your residence. Their sensitivity to extreme heat or cold can be an issue if you reside in a geographical region that has 4 seasons each year with significant temperature variations. In this case, some people may be able to make use of a finished garage as a place to keep their rabbits. If you don't have a lot of interior space, the smell of the bunny is likely to creep into your upholstery and linens over the course of several months. Number 4. Rabbits will chew anything and everything. When it comes to this disadvantage, it would be more accurate to compare it to what you would experience if you were to ride a goat. The only distinction is that the rabbit will not swallow all that it chews, unlike other animals. They must be nibbling on something in order to keep their teeth clean. If they gain access to your furniture, clothing, or other soft belongings, they will demolish them. Teeth marks will be seen on wood products, for example. No matter how much time you spend keeping the rabbit in its cage, you will hear it nibbling on the metal bars or other materials that were utilized in its construction. The only way to get over this problem is to supply them with chewing toys or gadgets that will keep them intellectually engaged. Number 3. Rabbits can be surprisingly expensive. Rabbits may appear to be a cost-effective investment at first glance, given that they can be purchased from rescue organizations for as little as $20 in most cases. Depending on whether you work with a pet store or a local breeder, a normal bunny will cost between $40 and $75 to purchase. When you get to the uncommon breeds, that's when the financial difficulties start to arise. When purchasing show rabbits, champion bloodlines, and other considerations are taken into consideration, the cost can easily exceed $500 in some cases. Next, you have to think about purchasing a cage, which will run you approximately $200 if you don't create it yourself. The average family spends roughly $40 per month on consumables for a rabbit, and then there are the costs of veterinary care to factor about as well. In the event that your financial situation is precarious, you might want to reconsider your decision to adopt a pet. Number 2. Rabbits can become aggressive if not socialized correctly. Rabbits are highly gregarious animals. If they want to have a successful life experience, they must form a link with someone. This means that you must take your bunny outside for cuddles on a daily basis. Furthermore, they require time to roam, to eat freshly prepared veggies with you, and to explore all of their bounds. It is certain that your pet will get more violent over time if you confine him or her to a cage with little attention. When rabbits do not have the opportunity to socialize, they will begin to scratch at your clothing or furniture. Some of them will begin to bite at some point. If you're not sure how much time you'll be able to devote to your rabbit once you get them home, it could be best to purchase 2 of them rather than 1. Then they will be able to form social bonds with one another. Number 1. rabbits are prey animals for many other pets. Your rabbit is a natural prey for dogs and cats, so keep an eye out for them. The addition of a rabbit to the household is not always the best option if you already have other animals in the household. Rather from seeing the new arrival as a new buddy and comrade, the majority of your other animals are likely to regard it as a nice treat. If you have any other pets, it's best if you keep them separated from one another at all times. Introduce them to each other slowly and cautiously in a controlled atmosphere for a limited period of time. However, not all dogs will know that you are adding the bunny to the pack because you are the pack leader. In some cases, this will be the case. Bringing a kitten or puppy home at the same time as bringing a bunny home is a great way to save money on both of your expenses. As a result of growing up together, they are more inclined to regard one another as family members rather than one of them as dinner guests. The individual creatures are ultimately responsible for all that occurs. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.